Faymann told reporters on Tuesday the EU should control the borders of all European countries in an organized way. Minister of the Interior Johanna Mikl-Leitner said the outcome of the summit was at most a very small step in the right direction. She said the borders of Greece and Macedonia should keep shut and that Austria would maintain its daily upper limits for the intake of asylum seekers.